Excellencies, friends, fellow young people, it is a pleasure to join all of you today for the second edition of the 2063 Academy to discuss how we can all work together to build a prosperous and united Africa based on shared values and a common vision for our future. Thank you to Atlas for Development for organizing this very important event. COVID-19 pandemic and its impact on all 17 Sustainable Development Goals has shown what began as a health crisis has quickly become a human and socio-economic crisis, threatening to undo decades of important sustainable development progress. We know that young people are particularly vulnerable in times of crisis, and it is becoming increasingly clear that the socioeconomic impacts of the pandemic will continue to affect young people for years and years to come. This is particularly evident across Africa, where COVID-19 has further exposed and exacerbated pre-existing and challenging inequalities of exclusion, reaffirming the importance of far-sighted and holistic leadership to achieve Africa's goals and prevent future catastrophes. Yet, despite being disproportionately affected, young people around the world and in Africa are coming together to respond to this crisis by demonstrating resilience, resourcefulness, and leadership. Young people across Africa, including young women and girls, young persons with disabilities, young LGBTIQ people, young refugees, indigenous youth, continue to be at the forefront of challenging the status quo. I am inspired every day by your unwavering passion and fearless optimism that a better world is possible. 2020 marks the 10-year countdown to deliver on the Sustainable Development Goals. This year is crucial as we look to kickstart an ambitious decade of action to deliver the goals by 2030, paving the way to successfully deliver on Africa's Agenda 2063. Although progress is being made in many such places, overall action to deliver on these agendas are not yet advancing at the speed or the scale required. Clearly, we still have a lot to do. It's during times like this that we are challenged constantly to come up with extraordinary solutions by ordinary people and innovate approaches to overcome the uncertainties facing our world. Thankfully, young people everywhere, including those of you across Africa, have the will, the creativity and activism to help create more inclusive institutions and sustainable, just, equitable societies. Perhaps more than any other generation in history, you recognize the importance of working together to solve the world's largest challenges, to develop solutions that are both addressing pre-existing and newly emerging threats to people and the planet, and to ensure the meaningful inclusion of young people in decision-making platforms. As the UN Secretary General's envoy on youth, a core part of my mandate is to ensure that the United Nations continues creating opportunities for all young people in their diversity to participate in creating a better world for all. But ensuring a more sustainable world is a joint responsibility. In this spirit, I call on all stakeholders, particularly governments, politicians, civil society, private sector, academia, and everyone to support and invest in young people across the African continent by boosting youth creativity, supporting youth-led activism, financing youth enterprises, and making space for young people at the actual decision-making tables. The clock is ticking. As we look to deliver on the 2030 Agenda and the Agenda 2063, the role of young people in holding decision-making positions and international institutions accountable is more relevant than ever. Thank you once again, and I wish you a productive event.